What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to change the lock screen clock on your Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Begin by accessing your Android device's settings. You can usually find the settings app in your app drawer, or by swiping down from the top of your screen and tapping the gear icon. Once you're in the settings, scroll down and look for the lock screen option. It might be located under the display or security category, depending on your device. In the lock screen settings, search for the Always on Display or AOD option. Tap on it to access the AOD settings. Inside the Always on Display settings, you'll find an option called Clock Style. Tap on it and you'll be presented with various clock styles to choose from. Select the one that suits your taste. After picking your desired clock style, confirm any prompts that might appear. Your selected clock style will now be set as your lock screen clock. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.